Meanwhile, today State Fair officials and emergency personnel responded to a stagecoach accident. It happened just before the horse show at the Coliseum. A stagecoach carrying the State Fair Queen and Princess tipped over. Four judges were also inside at the time, as well as a driver. The six horses weren't injured. Several people were taken away on stretchers, but no word yet on the seriousness of their injuries.